Did you guys find my friends?
Whoa.
What?
Huh? What? Your friends? No. Well, we left them a note. They should be by here any minute.
What are you doing?
I'm digging a shitter hole. I'm digging a crapper hole. It's a hole. It's for the shit house. Crap house.
Outhouse hole.
An outhouse hole.
You mind if I help?
What? No. It's not work for a girl like you. That's. Oh.
I grew up on a farm. It was either help out or get out.
That's a good rule.
Yeah. So, I've done this before, believe it or not.
Yeah.
So you're gonna help, or are you just gonna stand there staring at me?
No, I'm gonna help. I can't
dig this on my own.
Yeah. Yeah, you're doing a good job.
Thank you.
That sick fuck, he's making her dig her own grave.
We don't have much time. Does everybody have their weapons?
Sure.
All right, you guys go around, get the guy to wood chipper. You take the big guy.
I'm gonna just chill right here.
Okay, one more load and then we're done. Okay, come on, get up.
No!
Sarah? Oh, good, look, your friends are here. Hey!
Happened to me. Some kid. He just hooked himself right into the wood chipper.
What?
Head first right into the wood chipper. From his shoes and his pants, it looked like it might have been one of the college kids. What the hell happened to her?
Well, she got knocked down, fell into the shitter hole right next to me.
Is that your blood?
Well, no. No, it's college kid blood. One of those suckers came running out of nowhere and speared himself straight through the gut and died right on top of me, Todd.
Holy crap.
I know!
Calm down. Don't cry. Calm down.
Okay.
Get a hold of yourself.
All right. I know what this is.
What?
This is a suicide pact.
It's a what?
These kids are coming out here and they're killing themselves all over the woods.
Oh, my God. That makes so much sense.
Holy shit. We have got to hide all of the sharp objects.
You know what else, Tucker? Tucker, I think they're trying to kill her, too. Yeah. Think about it, that's why they acted so funny after we saved her, because they want her dead.
Why?
I don't know.
It's good that you don't know. It's good that I don't know, because if we knew, then they would want to kill us too.
Yeah, that's a good point. Okay, so what? What do we we go to the police?
Call the police?
Yeah.
Tell them what?
I'll tell them what happened.
It's a good idea, Dale. Oh, howdy ho, officer. We've had a doozy of a day. There we were, minding our own business. Just doing some chores around the house when kids started killing themselves all over my property.
Well, that's what happened, Tucker.
He would have to be a moron to believe that, Dale. It doesn't matter what happened. What matters is what looks like what happened. And what looks like what happened is pretty nasty.
So what the hell do we do then?
We gotta clean this mess up. Right now.